welcome back to the channel. So as you saw by the title and the thumbnail, this is my 1 month progression video. And yeah, if you've been seeing the videos I've been posting for the past, like, I think 3-4 days now, you'll know that I haven't been posting, like, actual videos, but, like, I've been posting, like, little short videos to, like, make up for not posting, because I do want to get a video out every day until the 25th for my 25 days of Christmas. But I haven't been playing the game because I've been playing more Fortnite recently, trying to level up my festival pass and my battle pass, because I want that surfing bird emote that's in the battle pass. And I'm also trying to get the weekend, which is in the festival pass. So I've been playing more of that. And I haven't been playing Unreal Mobile as much. I've still been getting on here and there, but not enough to be able to make content. But hopefully this stops that, and I'll be able to make content from here on out, because I got my 1 month video being posted tonight, for day 21. And then day 22, tomorrow, I'm going to post my next Dark Queen's boss battle video, which is going to have Dark Queen's boss 90, 110, and 130 in it. That'll be for day 22. And then I got day 23, 24, and 25 to do. My family celebrates Christmas on the 24th, I'll have time, after our celebration, and then a little bit of time on the 25th to make and post the big Christmas special that I'm going to post on day 25. Probably going to be a pack opening, but I don't know, you'll just have to wait and see for that. But yeah, I'm just going to show off the account for 1 month real quick and then get into some battles. So first things first, like always, here's the collection for 1 month. Here's my equipment for 1 month. And then my upgrades and consumables. Consumables don't change much, upgrades will change here and there depending on how much stuff I get. I haven't started the challenges yet. On this count, well, I did do some of the silver challenge. I did complete the silver here. I will do them though. I have a little less than 5 days to do them. I'm gonna start doing them today. I should be able to beat the hard challenge in maybe 3 days from now, which will be 2 days before challenges. Haven't been grinding towers on this account much. Here's my progress on this. I'm beating that battle today. And then here's my progress on Dark Queen's Tower. Shao Kahn's Tower, also, I need to play more. I'm on battle 40, but I need to play it more because it's my talents. I did put Horse Dance on here because if you guys don't know, there is a bug where if you put Horse Dance, even only at one tick, where it says 2% power generation boost, there's a bug that it gives you 100% power generation boost, even if it only says 2 at one tick. If you saw my video I posted a while back, of me doing X-ray spam with MK11 Scorpion, you don't have to use that same team or gear. You can put no power generation gear on the character, and this glitch will still work. But at the time, I thought it was just some type of setup I had with that team and the gear. So I was like, wow, I think I just discovered this. But no, it was just a Horse Dance bug. But yeah, if you want to do that, you want to take advantage of that, make sure you put Horse Dance on. Even if you only put one talent, no, there's no point to max it out because of this bug. No point to max it out. Just give it one tick, and that's it. Use your talents on everything else. And you can spam any special attack, especially for my Joker on this account. Because on this account for my Joker, it allows him to get, since he can generate power over time already, he can just spam his special too and keep the enemy stunned. I'll showcase that when I do the Dark Queen's Tower and stuff like that. But yeah, there's not a lot to show in here. I don't really play Faction Wars a lot on this account. I should, but I don't. because I need to get Classic Ermic, and I want to get some Classic Scorpions, but I don't really play Faction Wars. Even on my main account, I barely play. I'm just not a big Faction Wars player. But yeah, that's basically all I have to show for this video. So I'm going to put some battles of Earthrealm and maybe Dark Queens, and then put Shao Kahn's Tower. And that's it. But with that being said, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment, because I might see it and reply to you in the comments. And yeah, see you in tomorrow's video. But Merry Christmas.
Brothers on the rise now. Woo! Endless celebrations all in my house. Yeah. Levitating now, I'm super duper fly now. Yeah. London boy, but they see where I reside now. Put the time in while you always yelling time out. And for critic, cause I know I'm coming with it. You were sitting, you were wishing I was handling my business. Yeah. Now I got the ball like Harry Potter playing Quidditch. And my business is humongous, you a thing that happens in there. Damn, man, I'm all that, yeah, I'm all that. Looking for that whip, yeah, that what you call that. I'ma blow up in the summer, have him yelling fall. Chains on me cause I like gold. They told me This ain't on the man, facts, bro. Facts, lot bro. Of haters, tell me where they at, though.
They at,
I'm the new pop, all I do is rap, though.
Yeah.
Want me on your song, throw a couple stacks, yo.
Woo.
Everybody wanna do the same thing.
Yup.
That's why we ain't on the same page.
No.
Do my own thing, and I maintain.
Woo.
Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. Yeah, I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. I'm going mainstream. Mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. Yeah.
Flying, never drop down, drop down. Smoking high, am I am not round, I'm not round. No denying what I got now, I got now. Keep an eye out, keep it locked down, locked down. See me flying, never drop down, drop down. Smoking high, am I am not round, I'm not round. No denying what I got now, I got now. Keep an eye out, keep it locked down, locked down. Yeah, too strong when I battle with the beast. Bring a few on, the commander and the chief. All my crew on, bullets rattling and whistle at your toque. Never sleep, eyes open, hands clutching on my throat. This a war zone. This a war zone. Yo, this a motherfucking war zone. Impact, yeah, break it open, leaving nothing f***ing intact.
Nothing behind.
Hey yo, you been hacked. It's safe, hard in, but I found it, homie, been cracked.
But ain't nothing inside.
Hey yo, we been back. Your band stacking, see you flexing with the thin stack.
Flexing on the beyond.
Hey bitch, you been whacked. I kill them all, feel a motherfucking impact. Yo, this a war zone, homie. Say you ready and prepare. Take a minute, make them aware. Well, I be sneaking in the back, but it's worth the clap. Homie, life ain't fair. Caught me crawling through the mud where the vision saw it clearly. Born a shepherd to these sheep, make them fear me. This a war zone, trashed out, trap house, nothing ever given. Yeah, every day's a blessing. Thank the Lord, oh, how I'm living. See me riding with my top down. Oh, cops round, pedal pressing on the gas. I don't think I'll ever stop.